So the ad block now is performing better, right? Because the output in the first instant is considered as zero, and then it is being used to add up, right?
Yes.
Yeah. So how many step you want to back, that step also you need to give. Then only you can go back. Yeah. Okay, the back part we usually don't use. Step by step you can use. Yeah. So suppose you want to monitor some signal that is there in here. So how you can do that? Just click on the signal. No, on the signal. Signal means the line. Okay. Yeah, right click. Then okay. Not there. There is a option called data inspector, is there, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, clicking on the signal, you just click on the data inspector. Okay, it will open the data inspector. Okay. Yeah, you can maybe close this window. Yeah, so here you can see the data which are there, but you need to link it. Maybe you can stop the simulation. Stop the simulation. Stop button is there on top that you can use to stop. Select all the signals with control. Maybe double click on the signals and give some name like constant one. Yeah. Constant one. This is the name of the signals, which how you can give. Okay. Like feedback, maybe you can name it feedback. Double click. Then output, yeah, that one is output. Yeah, now what you can do, you just select those signals and click on data inspector. Control, shift, click on data inspector. Okay. Yeah. Okay, close. Yeah. Now compare, can you click on compare? Okay, compare has no, yeah, now it is. Okay, you can close it and now simulate it. Let's see. Yeah. Now we can click on the data inspector. It should come. Activities, archive, that is downside.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Okay, what you can do? Yeah, select the complete area. Complete. What is there? Yeah, right click. No, select and then right click. Right click on any of the signal. Lock selected signals. Yeah, that one. Lock. Yeah, click there. Yeah. Now you run the simulation. Check data inspect. Yeah, you can check the boxes. Okay, one is always constant. This is increasing. Output is delayed by one sample time, right?
Yes.
So suppose you are being given a model and you try to analyze some signals, then you can use this method to get the signals and yeah, you can compare also.
Okay.
Yeah.
Compare
means maybe that compare option is not I have not used, but yeah, this way you can use it. Yeah. So suppose you have a system which is giving multiple outputs, then you can see how the output is behaving based on the input. Okay. Yeah, you can close this one. When you press on space button, the block diagram will organize itself, always fitting to the screen.
Oh.
Okay.